Message from your 30-year-old self. That's 9 years from today. It's not what I wanted to hear. No. That's what I want to hear. Not what I just saw. This.
Okay, so supposedly the sucker takes out all the minor colors out of your eyes, only leaving the dominant colors. I'm going to check it out. So let's see. You ready? One, two. Wow.
Got a lot done today. I recorded a bunch of videos.
Playing Paper Mario. I filmed like 3 or 4 videos that I was in the Paper Mario for the job there. Do you think it's boring? I don't know. Less boring than most days, I guess.
I know that you hate me.
My life is sweet like cinnamon.
Stuck horizontally in full-on feral rat girl bed rot mode.
This algorithm is fucking rude.
I know this from the news. Yeah. I think I feel like I saw this go around. Yeah, so just because you are from Kanye West, a very famous musician.
Look, it's still my favorite ghost of home.
I just saw the time. It's 7:00 already. I started reading this right after dinner. Dinner's at 4, so I started reading it. Let's just say hypothetically 4:30. 5:30, 6:30, 7:30. 3 hours! This is a good book. It's a book. Like, oh my god. I love this thing. I'm only on chapter 1, which is a good chunk. 80 pages. I read a little slow, I think. No. This book, spoilers, if you don't wanna know about this book, Murder in the Family by Kara Hunter. Mute video, I guess. Till the next segment. I'm really suspicious of this Rupert guy. The step I don't even know. Basically, Guy, the character, half-brother. He's very suspicious. He was friends with the victim. He introduced the victim to his ex-mother, stepmother. And then they got married. And then he was murdered. I'm very suspicious of Rupert. This is a good book. It's a weird format, but in a good way. Like, I'm gonna show you a page. Like, it has like news articles, Reddit posts, but not Reddit because that's copyrighted. Texts. It has an autopsy. Floor layouts. And it's just like a dialogue type thing. It's really good. I love this. I also got The Fourth Closet, the FNAF last one I don't have. I haven't read this yet, because I got so involved in that. I was only gonna read a couple pages to see if I like this, but then I'm like, oh my god, I love this so much. I wanna know if it's Rupert. I really think it is, but I always am wrong when it comes to the whole or murder stuff. Spoiler alert for only murders. I thought it was Loretta this whole time. No. I knew she was involved somehow, but I didn't know that she was the victim's brother's mother. She put him up for adoption. I did not see that coming. But it wasn't her that I know of. It was the producer of the play. I don't know why yet. Still one more episode to go. But I hope I'm right. That'd be so cool. Like, I just saw him and I'm like, sus. Sus. And he's even more sus in general. But yeah, I've been reading for 3 hours. My eyes actually started to hurt after I stopped reading. Take a 5 minute break. My eyes hurt doing that much. But this book, I got it today. French Kiss. Love it. Absolutely love it. Also, do you hear that? My fridge is really loud down here. Well, it's not my fridge, but.
Why is this running so loud? It's the freezer. Like, you hear that difference? That's loud. So I saw these at Giant Tiger. I heard about these on TikTok. A lot of people find them... I'll just insert the clip right here.
A new children's toy resembling a corpse in a body bag has caused a stir among some parents who say the horror-themed Deddy Bears are confronting and inappropriate for kids.
Anyways, so this is a mini mystery plush. I got it at Giant Tiger for $5. Okay, ready? It's green. Who do we got? Oh, that is so cool. Oh, that's really soft. Oh, that's French. Pause to read. June 1997, he's way older than me. He's born in 02. I'm gonna put it with my other clip-on plushy thing right there above my CME.
Apparently it's impossible to knock all the jars down in 3 taps or less. Let's do it. What? Come on!